Hannelore Göttlich is a retired German rower who won 6 medals at the European Championships between 1959 and 1964, 5 of them with Helga Richter. In December 1964, she was awarded the Medal of Merit of the GDR.